We're here to ensure that the 12-year wait for the recommendation from the Labour Court is implemented. As you can see, there's a huge number of supervisors that have been joined by a huge number of our former colleagues. And it's worth remembering that over 800 supervisors have retired since this Labour Court recommendation in 2008. And during the election process, the candidates were calling to our sponsors, our participants, the community groups that we deal with on a daily basis. And this issue was being constantly harboured at the door to them.
Just need the incoming government to decide to do this and put it to bed once and for all, because supervisors can't afford to lose any more money going out on strike. And as you know, there's an 8-week campaign of industrial action to go ahead following this. This is just the launch, the start. So hopefully we'll find some sort of resolution by the end of it.
Sorry, we're here on mass day to show the government that the fight for justice for the Section 39 organisations is far from over. We are going to campaign today and keep the fight going so the injustice is overturned. I would say to the incoming government that enough is enough. This injustice has been bestowed upon us since the implementation of the pay cuts has to be overturned. The funding crisis has to be overturned. In order for us to deliver the care that the most vulnerable in our society deserve, they need to overturn it, and they need to overturn it today.
We're here to put a marker down to the government, the incoming government, that we expect them to do the right thing and honour our Labour Court recommendation. There was various commitments made and promises made right through the election campaign. And we just want to remind them that we expect them to deliver on those commitments and those promises.
What we're saying to any incoming government is we expect this unfinished business to be taken care of. Otherwise, they will be in for a summer and a winter of disputes and discontent until we receive justice on behalf of this group.